guys, it's me, Rafael Yabut, and from Sam Tosi. For today's video, we're going to talk about heroism and nationalism of Dr. Jose Rizal. Jose Protasio Rizal Mercado y Alonso Rialonda, also known as Dr. Jose Rizal, he is from Calamba, province of Laguna. He was born on June 19, 1861. Jose Rizal, the Philippine national hero, because he fought for the freedom in a silent but far way. He expressed his love for the Philippines through his novel, essay, and article, rather than through the use of force or aggressions. He was a very amazing person at his time. That's why he became a national hero of the Philippines. Nationalism of Rizal on May 3, 1882. Rizal left the country and went to Spain to study for his own advancement. He left his country to observe the culture, the people, and the kind of government Spain had. Rizal's brother contributed a lot to his nationalism as he served as his informant, giving him update on the event and happening in the country. What is nationalism? It is the feelings of oneness or unity within a group of people who believe that they possess common tradition, culture, and common idea or goals. Rizal, in fact, of nationalism identity. Benedict Anderson, he said, "Nationhood is not lost even when one is not living in his own nation."